Mampeni abedeche Alhaji Dr. Mahmud Baumia akobie Wungu Fire Academy and Training School Anokra ewo Wungu ye no no ewo West Mamprusi Municipality nimu ewo Northeast Mantam no emu na sa Wungu Fire Academy and Training School yi ewo ultra modern facilities ye a chese boys dormitory ewom girls dormitory nsusu wo mu a facilities ahudo bebrebe no a ene wom breya gana mampeni abedeche His Excellency Alhaji Dr. Mahmud Baumia e kasa no wo chese sa Sukuu ya wabibia nui ebe buwate te o manfo ewo uja shishie ejumenu. Sedebe ya empo sejato bebia yebe tumi ashabwa. Sedebe yebe dumnua enko sei inyapadie na ema o manfo onso enri wongkwa. Waditu uja se ushe atna ye ya obwa di edi adum yene wasi ya bongu bain. Biti se ye mkwaye eno entinu. Wei ebe buwana etu eye bushfire sanasi ja ye tutoto kwaye munu nina ase. Na atna ye ena afinsuni ye mkwaye eno ye tumi abongu bain.
Today this commissioning of the Fire Academy and Training School at Wungu means that this is the second fire service training school in Ghana. And very soon, I will go and we will commission number 3 in Doa and Kwanta, and then number 4 before the end of this year. So, in 60 years after independence, we had only one fire service training school. But in only 8 years of the MPP government, we are going to add another 3 fire service training schools. What is even more significant is that when we came into office, the total number of officers in the fire service training school in Ghana after 60 years of independence was 7,000 officers. Today, after 7 years of the MPP government, we have increased the staff strength from 7,000 officers to 15,000 officers.
Efri se NPP osunu kukuku amanyoku ebetena Ghana benya suofi afi MP mienu ene edu enson mu no suku ya wonom tete omanfo fa odumja ena afenzu no kwen befa se bebo ye ho ban efri ejahyehye ho no eye baakope ena na ewo manmu eno no ewo Jamestown wo enkran pomponi mantem ha eno ena aban yi beye emfie enson entem wabo moden esimiensa aka ho ma no aba beye enan
Municipal Chief Executive Edema West Mamprusi Municipality Honorable Isahaku Aremeyao Somo Laki Basinteli Enso Ekasaya na woche se abenyi abone humodin yipa na woche eye Wungu Fire Training School ya wabesie ya enono bebwa ema wofo ya wopese woma enyantetie efa odumja ejumekuo nuhono wamrekra.
You look at a magnificent edifice that has been constructed by the government of Ghana for the National Fire Service. You realize that the government who promises and fulfills is the Akufo-Addo government. We want to thank Akufo-Addo sincerely and the Vice President, Alhaji Dr. Mahmud Baumia, that Northern Ghana, for the first time, is going to have a fire service training center in the north.